Welcome to the Sophistic Result Viewer documentation. In this video we will show how you can create and manage the graphic item. For this purpose the Result Viewer standalone application will be used. The Result Viewer can be also opened as a SSD task, but the principle how to work with the graphic items is same. To save time, we have already opened an empty existing project that is connected to a database. Let's add a graphic item to the page by clicking with the right mouse button on the page. Then select Add Graphic. Another way to add the graphic item would be to use the Add drop-down button from the ribbon menu or from the startup window when starting with an empty page. When the graphic item is added, automatically the result selection pop-up window will show up. Via the result selection pop-up you can select the required results that are of interest. By double-clicking on the item in the document tree, you may manually call the pop-up window. Please note that not all results shown here can be visualized via graphic. For example, if you select the node's displacement result, then the graphic will automatically convert to a table item. The result axial stress in cross-section can be visualized via graphic, but also via table representation. Therefore, let's use it for this example. To change the representation from table to graphic, just click on the graphic button from the ribbon menu. If you click on the button print preview, then you will see how the graphic will be exported to the PLB file. When the graphic item is selected in the document tree, then the ribbon graphic will automatically show up. Let's go into the graphic ribbon menu to explain which options are available. By clicking on the scale button, the graphic properties dialog will show up. Here you may set manually the size of the graphic output or the graphic scaling factor. Example given, let's use the width of 16 cm and height of 20 cm. If we go now to the print preview representation, then you will see the change. Next options are the zoom options. Zoom border will zoom to the borders of the graphic visualization. Automatic zoom will automatically zoom to the borders of the graphic visualization. Example given, when you looping through different cross or beam sections. There are also different view commands. Cross-section view, 3D view, rotation, which you can use to rotate the graphic by 90 degrees, XZ and YZ views, and at least the vertical and horizontal reflect command. In the group layer properties you may to change the result scaling, the font size and also the text options like hide overlapping text, show significant text, or annotate max and min values. For the representation you may choose between different options. Text only, colored text, line representation which is the default, or the representation as a filled line. In case you want to filter values from the graphic, then please refer to our video regarding filtering. There we have explained how to create and manage the filters. This is the end of the video. Thank you for your attention.